how to do the A and A minor and the C chord, and Katy will teach you how to do the
D chord.
So guys, this is A minor.
Would you like to explain a little bit further how A minor?
You do this with the fingers, and then we have C here. You just move your little finger up. And then Katy will show you the D.
Wait, I'm still trying to learn C. I'm really good at D. I'm really good at D.
She's good at D.
I'm really good at the D.
Try the D. Is that it?
Oh fuck! Wait, no, no. Oh, it's I'm getting camera shy.
Okay, that's enough for Cristina and Katy's guitar tutorial today.
See you next week. Like and subscribe. Bye. Step one, don't hit your mate in the face with your fucking guitar.